scary looking accident in Anderson when a van plowed into Missionary Baptist Church on 29th Street. Take a look. Our partners at the Herald Bulletin report this happened at 7 o'clock Friday night. The church deacon was inside at the time preparing for Easter services. He is okay. He says his grandson and two other boys were in that van, turned it on to warm up, and that's when somehow it accelerated right into the building. Again, no one hurt here, and Easter service will happen as planned.